Ladies and gentlemen, slackers of all kind, I have returned. After weeks of slacking off, of not streaming the same way, guys have missed some slack streaming. Just a little bit, bring it to you. I figured we continue off where we left off of. Man, he can take some shots, man. I need a berserker. Oh yeah, dude. Hell yeah, headshots. Hell yeah, headshots. Damn, run it up. One bullet left in this pistol. Devour those hearts. Don't forget, Jackie. We live. I'm feeding. Yes, sir. Don't mind if I do. Fucking helicopter. Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, that wasn't there earlier, anyway. Shot him in the fucking head. the fuck, dude? No way to rip these doors off. I'm confused. I'm in confusion. My gun loaded. Time to make Jackie happy. Damn. I'm gonna flip it inside out.
Put your head between your legs and kick your ass to fly.
The fuck? Was I just getting lit up like...
Death cannot reach you.
I'm trying, ladies and gentlemen. I'm trying. This is fucking ridiculous. I remember this part being hard, but damn, dude. There were other harder parts in this game, too. Get that motherfucker. And them motherfuckers up there too. We'll fuck him up. Hopefully he's gonna fuck him. There we go. Don't be a bad shot. It's a P19.
I used to come to these piers pretty often. Most of the time, it was to fit some poor asshole with a pair of concrete boots. People don't swim so good wearing boots.
Whitefish Pool. I like how Jackie trades off their guns regardless. Like, two pistols are two pistols. He don't give a fuck what type of pistols they are. For him, it's just another weapon. Damn, I thought there was a ship here. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm on a different level. I was thinking of a different level, maybe. We'll see. Unless the game had a massive glitch. Tail whip for me, right? You can't do tail whip thingy? Where's my skills? Oh. That's bullshit. Doing something right. I think I have to go on one of these buildings back here. Either that or I'm not quite certain I'm supposed to be at Pier 19? At this point? You'll tell me, I need to get the Hunter's Point. This is where I'm heading, right? I thought this is what I needed to do. No? Cows. Nothing. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. I'm beginning to think this game glitched on me. I'm supposed to reach Hunter's Point through here somewhere. Nothing. I'll be fucking damned. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Where the hell I'm going? Like, I'm trying to get to Hunter's Point, and I gotta go through here. Right, because I am. Where's my map? Canal Street. Are you fucking kidding me? I went through here the whole time. I was supposed to go through here the whole time. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh god. Brain aneurysm. Nothing back here. This door by me is open or some shit. Nothing. What in the fuck? Like somebody took ketchup and smeared it across his face up. Manucci was here. I don't think I'm at the Lower East Side, or I was. If I was, then fuck, man. Fuck, man.
Death is no option.
Hey,
Yes. Fuck yeah, dude.
Listen, the best way to my Uncle Paulie's heart is through his rib cage with a meat cleaver. Failing that, you screw up his distribution and let the Chicago people collect on him. Now, I've been all over town picking up Paulie's drug money from his street peddlers, but I'd never been to Dutch Oven Harry's. Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Okay. Hypothetically speaking, right? I gave it $10 million.
Well, that's a lot of money.
So, would it?
Well, I guess it would depend on the moose. If it was a genetically altered moose with the brain.
Hey, what say you slip me a couple of bucks, eh? Huh? I gotta take a train. Say, you got... I don't need liquor on you.
Sorry, pal. I'm dry. Hey, you know Dutch Oven Harry?
Oh, you want to get wired up? you go by the side door and tell them old Matty Forehand sent you. If they ask, you say, hit me. And then they bring the really good shit. Now, you make sure not to point any guns in their general direction. I don't want to get caught in a crossfire.
Hell, my life's been crossfire. Bitch.
Don't shoot, man. I know when to keep my mouth shut. Don't worry, I won't ask you for nothing again.
Can't jump. Gotta move this fucking thing out of my way.
Yes, yes, yes.
Did he move this? No.
Yep.
You can't open that. Now I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I went backwards. I was supposed to keep going. I'm so fucking lost right now. It's not even funny. I have to get somehow either over here. Berserker ain't help me at all.
Yes, yes, yes.
Jesus. Or something. What the fuck? Probably not. I'm probably dicking the fuck around here. I've been sent to Huntsport. Still can't find this dude that I'm looking for. Ran into a crackhead who told me to go up and then to the left. And I can't go up and to the left because there's a fucking gate that's locked in the alley. Lost back at square fucking one.
Thank you.
Question, how come I can't jump? This is a back door, but I can't get through the back door. Tell me I have to shoot that light. I bet you I do. Watch. Open that fucking door.
Yep.
Let me see if I restart checkpoint, make sure I didn't hit a glitch or, you know, fuck up something. That's how you jump. Jesus Christ. Are you fucking serious? I did all that for fucking... Oh my God, just a... Dude, I knew there was a jump button. Oh, feel free to leave a comment on that and tell me how fucking stupid I truly am. Come on.
Enjoy your retirement. Here's a nice gold watch. Ah!
Grace of the darkness.
Enjoy your last few moments, maggot.
You want me a maggot? Yeah, thank you. You can go back down there and collect this heart too. Matter of fact. Get him. Give me a minute.
There's mud in your eye.
shit. Explode.
Show no mercy.
Devour the hearts. Is this? The fuckers wrote him out on the whole whiteboard like an idiot.
Blow up the orphanage!
Oh boy, let's see. Asshole.
Uncle Paulie's pretty much a scumbag. Not that anyone has the balls to tell him to his face. Paulie took me out of an orphanage I lived in after my parents died. It's kind of like being rescued from a shark attack by a grizzly bear. The only reason he took me in was because he needed another hitman. We never did see eye to eye.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, slackers of all kind, that's it for today's Slack stream of the darkness, right here with your host, Slacker Zach. Definitely go to the YouTube channel, The Slack Box, and like, click, subscribe, you know, share it with every one of your friends, and if you want to see more, hit that notification bell. Now, as for future news of a future channel, there will be a future channel coming. I have to set everything up. It still has a little bit left in the process. But the vast majority of the idea and everything is there. I just need to make up a name. I need to go for it. And, you know, a couple other things. And we'll get it all straightened up. And you guys will definitely have to check that shit out. I'll keep you guys all posted. So, without further ado, keep on slacking, y'all. Peace.